We have chosen a Clayton Power solution, where we have an LPS2 installed in the vehicles that can provide the power we need in a workday. Verdo is a multi-utility company. We have electricity, water supply, central heating and telly. One of our strategies at Verdo is to partake in the green transition. We want to move towards a more sustainable workday and locate areas where we efficiently can optimize our way out of using fossil fuels. Every time I have to weld a water service line pipe or connect a water pipe, I use electricity to join the pipes. I use electricity for a plastic welding machine, a pump, my electric power tools and their batteries. At a new subdivision, you can weld for an entire day and not run out of power. There are also bigger dimensions if you, for example, talk about mains that are 90 millimeters and 110 millimeters. Those are we able to weld couplers on for an entire day and not run out of power. We feel that the solution we have now is very reliable. It works and we can recharge while driving from A to B. The solution we have chosen gives us plenty of power for a normal workday, even if that exists. For the entire day, there is plenty of power for any tasks that we can expect. We have chosen to get solar panels on the roof of the vehicle to provide extra charging for the LPS, in addition to the vehicle's ability to recharge.